God, we need your fire. In these days when the love of many have grown cold, we need your fire. God, we cannot, there's no amount of passion that we can muster up for you that will sustain us until you come, that will sustain us through trials, that will sustain us through the loss of loved ones or cancer or, God, the things that are coming our way towards the church, God. It's not our passion. We need your holy fire. We need a fire that is pure from heaven. In Jesus, you are the great baptizer of fire. Oh, we need your baptism of fire. Come on. Just open up. He's just going to baptize you with himself. He's going to baptize you with himself. He's like, just come into me. Oh, he is fire. He's saying, just come in. He's literally baptizing you with fire right now.
Come and burn us up, come and burn us up.
God, it's with reverence and awe we stand before you tonight. Just close your eyes and behold him. Behold his glory. Forget what's happening in the room. Just whatever you have to do. Come on, he gave everything for us to be able to have eyes and ears to hear into this reality, to see him. The Spirit's here right now. Jesus is here. His blood has opened up our ears, and his blood is that salve upon our eyes so we can see him. We can see him rightly. Just look upon him in reverence and awe. Gaze upon him in his majesty. This is where we belong, Lord. We're not trespassers. We're not trespassing into the Holy of Holies, Lord. This is home. Well, this is where we belong. Where else would we go, Lord? Thank you.
keep feeling his closeness. Like everything that's happened today, everything that's happened even just in the last hour, at the end of it, he's just close. Jesus, thank you. Thank you in everything. You're close. Thank you that that's who you are. You're the close to us, God. I just want to encourage you that whatever season you're in, I can encourage you as someone who's found him like that, as the close to me, God. Like wherever you're at, he's close. Everything could be falling apart around you, but he's close. Everything could be unstable, but he's close. You could be unsure about literally everything in life, but you can be sure that he's gonna be close. Jesus, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We notice you. We notice your closeness. We notice the fact that you're involved. We notice you. We see you. And we thank you. Thank you, thank you. Our hearts are wrecked by your closeness. Our lives are wrecked by your closeness. Thank you. We just thank you. Thank you. Can you just say thank you? Jesus, we just thank you. We just thank you.
Joe Galindo.